And look what we have here. 10-time WWE Champion, 2-time WWE Champion, Mexico's greatest export in the ring right now. We got us a fight, Josh. Of two of the best in the business.
We are just getting started here on SmackDown. You see now. Looking for the attitude adjustment once again. Now we have the and trying to get to the rope.
What a match. What a match.
Look at this. Del Rio just trying to pick the fingers of Cena, trying to do anything.
Whatever
now.
You can do to win. Whatever you can do to survive.
Fingertips on the bottom rope allows Alberto Del Rio to survive here.
That's awesome. I didn't want this to end.
But how much damage was done by the STF from John Cena to Del Rio?
You've got till five, Josh.
How calculating is Alberto Del Rio? All of his offense, Josh. Oh, Del Rio got caught. Major mistake made by Del Rio. The German suplex. Shoulders down. And somehow John Cena rolls through.
What a great counter by Alberto Del Rio.
A very physical encounter.
You gotta love when you have two champions like this in the prime of their life going at it. This is a matter of pride, Josh. This is a battle of alpha males.
The third match this week for John Cena. The second for Alberto Del Rio. Both have been impressive since Monday Night Raw.
Swinging for the fence again.
Break it up now. Let's go. What? Two, three.
Come on. Get him out. Oh, so vicious here.
It's a fight, Josh. You're supposed to be vicious.
Very aggressive as well. And Del Rio hits his shoulder first into the steel post. John Cena narrowly avoided disaster.
Incredible counter by John Cena.
Cena has to somehow free himself from this position. He's done so. Just a look of
this doesn't look good.
Surprise in the eyes of John Cena. He's right there for the takedown. Cena.
Welcome here.